these toes for you. You'll get a flurry and then you'll take a break and then you'll get another flurry. So hopefully Mother Nature provides a few more sets this afternoon. When the tide turns and goes back out, you should see them stand up. Kind of like yesterday, let them look at done before the tide drains out too far.
Definitely being from the East Coast myself, the mountains are not that different. If you don't like the weather, stick around for a couple minutes, it'll be different.
Opened up with a bang, as you see Chelsea and Kira's There goes Blue, up and riding on her forehand. Noah Clapp, powerful surfer here. Noah Clapp, born in Germany, lives in Malibu. So the right point breaks up Malibu, and some secret breaks around Malibu that are kind of off the radar. She got her QS start in 2020. Finished fifth in the Great Lakes Trail. Her opener is going to come in the mid three range. We'll see exactly where it's going to settle in. There it is, settles in at 3.33 versus Noah Clapp. So Ella McCaffrey with priority.
Go get warm. You have another heat coming up. Good luck on your way to a cave here in Jacksonville Beach.
Thank you so much.
We're meeting Chelsea Tuwalk from Barbados. Surfing their game. High five. Bring it in. Woo! We're right back to you guys.
Yeah, there it is. Great interview with the Beijing Chelsea Tuwalk. training ground of Super Bowl. I used to be right down there, so we're looking forward to seeing her in the quarterfinals. We all out in front. Bella Clapp, the 3-3-3 and a .50 currently in the lead. And your second place surfer, Ella McCaffrey, with a single wave score of a 3-1-7. Blue does have priority. Making it a lot easier for the judges and a lot easier for the surfers. Less hassling, more surfing. That's what we like to see. With 7 minutes, 10 seconds remaining, with surfers.
Yeah.
Those surfers looking at that right hand, they do not like it. It is getting colder out here. Let's see how that affects the surfers. And Blue's going to use her priority here. Oncoming session. Quick one on her back end. This one's going to keep running to the inside. Bottom turn. She gets long. And going to get back out there. And priority goes to red. Ella McCaffrey. That's going to be Blue's third scoring ride. We're going to replace that 0.50. She has that 3.3. It's definitely going to replace the 0.50. Let's just see what the judges have to say. Here's the replay. So you see her pop through the section. She gets a good solid turn there in her backhand. And looking for the inside section. She goes deep bottom turn, but the lane just has a weird little rib in it. She sees it, so she kicks out. So that score comes in. Let's see. A couple more scores to drop from the judges. .07, last of Blue. So a 3-3-3 to 2.07, and it looks like Ella's going to get into position here. She's paddling. Great looking left-hand man. She goes on her backhand. Big, powerful speed turn straight into another one. Goes falls on that second turn, but she got a little work done out there first. So that's going to put her on the board. That's going to be her second score. Nod. And we'll see. Off the bottom. And a little late to that section. She could have got to it a little bit earlier.
There you go.
It's still going to come in that blue range, though. Let's see if it puts her to the top spot. It does. 3.83 last of red. Red goes to the blue.
Good play.
Blue goes down to second. 3.68. Blue has first priority. Red has second priority. This is going to be a battle. We have 15 minutes remaining. Up next, we're going to see Zoe Benedetto and Florida Soto. Blue has priority. She's going to utilize another forehand oncoming section. Here she goes. Thanks. Weird double up section. You saw that south in the
moon.
She had a ton of speed. Probably not going to
hoodies.
So if you guys need a hoodie, go over to Vendor Village. I'm sure they have some down there. Look at Coach Jason Oaks on the beach, just inspecting the boards to make sure they're located for wax on. You could probably ride that thing. Oaks delicious. Here goes Fred, backhand, sits with it. Another turn, so Utah getting to two-turn combo for your surfer in red, Ella McCaffrey, with 12 minutes and 15 seconds to go. She's currently out front. That's going to help with the campaign. Here we go. Here's the replay. Sets up her timing just right. Waited and waited, and that made that second turn just in the right spot. So we're going to see that surfer here.
Big sweeping comeback in the open face, so I have that one huge priority. Now, Greg, right behind her.
place in Vans Row. So it's a good fit. So it's great for these types of weight. It's very consistent.
Tell us about your experience, the first day.
Get on the surfing with your idols. Tell us about